pillars carved into women. Tile floor, they have paper mache lion heads covered in 24 karat gold holding light bulbs in their mouths all around the body. It is from 10 to 2. Come back here. They'll have a little sign out front with the.
We went in there at nighttime once.
Yeah?
We were looking for a bathroom.
So you got kicked out, didn't you?
No, we got into the bathroom and got out. Nobody said anything to us. There was nobody around.
Oh, that's probably why. Yeah, people aimlessly wander in there and get kicked out all the time.
I wouldn't doubt it. I thought it wasn't a good idea.
Yeah, they have security there. Obviously, it's a private college.
Mm-hmm.
It's not like the Leitner Museum, which this is now obviously a museum. So you can aimlessly wander into here. But yeah, those are girls' dorms, which is why people get kicked out.
So it's still all girls?
The building here is all girls' dorms. There's a separate building for the boys' dorms. It's co-ed.
Okay.
Yeah. That was the second hotel that he built, the Augustin. So that was open year-round for anyone to stay at. Yeah, but I basis, he didn't have to stay for the dorms. This one, there's a funny story. There's Flagler knew a man named Franklin Smith in town. Told Henry Flagler he was going to build a hotel as well, and he did. He built the Casa Monica here. Well, Henry Flagler warned him beforehand not to build it. He didn't want any business competition. Well, he didn't listen. He didn't let Henry Flagler intimidate him. He went ahead and did this anyway. He sunk every dime he had in his building, and it was seemingly a very good investment. So Henry Flagler, he owned the railroad in town. He told everyone before they got off the train, stay in the Casa Monica, you're not getting a ride home on my railroad, which that was the only railroad here. Most people were New York socialites coming all the way down from New York, so they weren't going to take that risk. So no one stayed here. After 7 months, the man went bankrupt. The Henry Flagler bought the building out from underneath him. Opened this as his third hotel.
So all of this was a hotel at one time?
Yes. House for St. Augustine. It sat vacant for a very long time, and then it became the Casa Monica again, which I'm not sure which year. I think it may have been in the 60s or 70s. But yeah, you can currently stay there.
You said you can still stay there?
Yes. These front windows here, these are Tiffany glass. If you walk around,
open.
Yes.
Who is this other male running around here?
They listen, they think it is real, but it is from video.
Thank you. Thank you.
biker again. Gotta get me one of them bikes.